Please do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Hello, soulmate. Welcome to your first Alt-M meditation. Alt-M stands for Alpha Level Transition Meditation. What this means is you are probably in beta state right now. You've probably been very busy, either that or you have a lot of things to do, you have a lot on your mind, but you want to meditate. You want to take time for yourself. So what we're going to do with this meditation is slow our brain waves down from beta down into a low alpha so that you can go into theta if you want, or you can go back to work or go back to your day. So this meditation is called Just Sit Down. Just sit down. Because that is the very first step to meditation. Just sit down. Just stop. So find a chair, preferably one that has a tall back that you can rest your back up against and sit upright, not a chair that you have to slouch in. We're not slouching or laying down. We want to sit in an upright position with our feet flat on the floor. If you can, take your shoes off and your socks off and be barefoot. It helps with grounding. If you are in your office or doing this in a place where maybe you don't feel comfortable taking off your shoes, you can leave your shoes on, but keep your feet flat on the floor. Place your back against the chair. Place your palms up or down, whatever's comfortable. There's no right or wrong, whatever feels comfortable. When I'm grounding, I like to place my hands palms down and feel connected to my body. And then as I transcend up into higher levels or deeper levels of my meditation, I like to turn my hands up. So you can try that. Start with your hands down on your lap, on your thighs. Sit back in your chair. You don't have to close your eyes yet. Just take a deep breath. Just take a deep breath in and exhale. Congratulate yourself for sitting down. Allow that wave of peace to wash over you just because you sat down today. You're giving yourself this space. You're turning off the noise. So first, I want you to feel your feet on the ground and really feel your feet on the ground. Feel your toes, the balls of your feet, the arches, the heel, all connected with the earth. And I want you to now change your perspective and focus your attention on the small of your back and your hips, the back of your thighs, and where they connect with the chair. Where does your butt connect with the chair? Feel that area and allow it to relax and be supported by the chair. Yes, the chair is there to support you. It's giving you a safe place. It's holding you up while you rest. So now you're going to pull your attention up, and we're going to find the center of your head. So pull your attention up into your brain. And what you can do, and what I do, is I take two fingertips and place them above your ears on the side of your head. And imagine a line being drawn between those two fingertips. Now take your fingertips and place them on your forehead and the back of your head. And draw a line perpendicular through your brain. You do this a couple of times until you find that crisscross. And I want you to focus all of your energy, pull it all back right into the center of your brain. Pull your energy back from the frontal lobes of thinking and problem solving and worrying. Pull it back and sit in the center of your brain. This is a space of neutrality. This is a space where you can just be. Allow yourself to feel what the center of your head feels like. And now, I want you to try to feel all three spaces at the same time. Think about your feet. Think about your hips resting in the chair. And think about the center of your head. That's all it takes. A quick 5 to 10 minutes to make separation from the world and give yourself a moment of nothing, of space. You can now stretch out, go about your day, and stay cool.